You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a ping. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. Problem is, the stuff we're doing, can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists.
Here. Brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks. We'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Khai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least half that's still okay.
I don't know, the other half's got leaves and shit in there. That's why Nelson won't mind us taking them. Hey, that's not how we do things. Yeah, who's we?
We all work for Nelson. Remy takes care of his people.
Yeah, well,
Have it your way.
Kids don't understand the difference between a job and a career.
Think he's gonna talk?
We can pass a key to
freeze! You son of a bitch!
Over here! Look out!
Clear.
Looks like that bail missed the target.
We're clear.
Looks like that bail missed the target.
What are they storing in those barrels?
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
In? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nels first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, off the books. I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
And why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you? I think we can get a view from the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close.
What's that thing? As it fixed itself. We need at least one more fan boat by the weekend.
You gonna give the buyer a tour?
I heard Remy's ramping up production.
Not without another boat, he's not.
We're not alone. Scan for any alarms. That alarm will call more of them in unless you disable it. We can go in quiet or loud. Your call.
There's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
Hold it. Don't you move.
What the hell were these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out. Looks like paperwork there.
Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. Cartels are using the Glades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty...
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it.
Hey, Khai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker.
Probably worth a look.
What is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything. I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday.
Keep your distance until you've scanned the area.
Ready?
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in.
We're gonna look professional. I want patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
guns up. Keep them up.
Make sure no one is here.
Taking a look around.
Something is going down.
Spread out.
Hold it right there. Was an old gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give them that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nell said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nell's.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
You're under arrest.
Whoa! Is this guy nuts?
I got the other one targeted.
The stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Whoa, slow it down. We don't want Nels to know we're here.
I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. It was a motorboat, pulling ten.
And what's that?
What's up?
Something's up.
Keep those hands where I can see them.
You even a cop?
When's the meeting?
I'm waiting, Mendoza. Go, get after Nels.
I know I heard that.
Put your hands up and don't move.
You got it. You got it.
Good. Let's keep those alarms off.
Just running late.
Yeah. Well, how late would you be for this much money on the line?
I'd be 100% on fucking time.
Yeah, exactly.
What?
The fuck?
Hey, who the fuck was that guy we fed to the Gators? Leo?
Guy's an asshole.
Wasn't it? Worked for Remy.
I work for Remy. You work for Remy.
How often does he feed his people to those things?
Whoa.
Hey, this guy's out!
Spread out! I'm going to check it out.
Check over there.
One of our guys got taken
out. Nelson's running.
Take him out! Take him out!
Watch out!
Nels, get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Doesn't have any windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hotshot?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Goddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are?
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
Right here!
Right now. Mendoza, stand down.
We got this, Sergeant.
Come on, get it!
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Khai, what the hell are you doing?
It's our case, Goddard. Back off!
We have backup en route.
Here!
Die, you find anything?
Get it!
We're
look
on
out.
Third floor! Nothing yet!
Securing perimeter. We'll have breach in position momentarily.
Oh, watch out!
Stop him! Fuck!
In position to breach the front door.
Get out of there!
Take him out!
Everything's ready. Let's knock on that front door.
Son of a bitch!
I got this!
We're in. Engaging suspects.
Whoa. He's right there! I got him!
I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
Nick. The hell I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Yes, Your Honor.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelts. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules. Mm.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza, the three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nels was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nels's office and get me something I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives. But this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Look, Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Somebody moved this recently. Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Bingo.
Remy Nails Insurance Policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stocks. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Khai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Popcorn Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Donner comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do! Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.
What is that?
Something's up.
Get in through there.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Look out! Open the- You're back! police. Don't make a move.
Okay, you got it.
Grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard.
Please, please, please. You've got some sweet buds growing there. And look at you, Susan. You are a picture. Katie. See a little more effort if you're gonna keep.
Thing I like doing with plants is smoking them or eating them.
Hold it! Don't you move!
God damn it!
Freeze!
Okay, you got it!
Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me for both dead!
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here. These assholes are torching Nelson's decoration.
Oh, really? I wonder why.
Go!
Mendoza!
Ah!
Stoddard.
Now, if you're gonna be in a burning building, this is the one to be in.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck. The store's pretty deep inside the mall.
So let's go get her.
Nels usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Khai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? It used to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
Let's just go!
Hands up!
Stay right with me.
Hey, I got...
Someone's here, find them!
Hey, watch it! Watch it!